Systems looking very good. I'll start reviewing incoming comm traffic for strange activity.
All right, let me know.
Hey there, players. How's it going? This is Tim from Game Invaders, and it looks like I have to do a free play mission now in Anthem, and I think it's going to turn into some other mission. So I'll just have a little fly around, I think. Oh, my ship's out. My neck's overheating. I'll just hang out in this bush. Alright, I've got to find some ember for the shopkeeper dude.
I've taken multiple hits. The signal's not far away if you want to go to them. Scars, this'll be trouble. The freelancer signal isn't far. See if you can track them down.
Bad dudes in the house, y'all. Oh, we got some ember. Oh yeah. Sweet, we just need one more chunk. Someone doesn't like me. You've got to get a faster turret than that if you want to take that out. This last bit of plants. Oh, here's one. No, it ain't. Open the cortex to track the Legionnaire challenges. Where's the cortex? The material we needed, though. Ouch. Here, it's quite well guarded. I'm a bit damaged. Oh, I should say using my specials.
They sounded desperate. Their signal's not far.
Open the cortex. Just the one we need. Seems like the main mission is just to collect those shards. It's the only mission I got, so I might as well just keep looking for them. Gotta be something here, it's just so lush. That's the last piece. I'll show you on the map if I can. So the last piece is there. If I think you just hold X and go back. Sweet, so expedition complete. So you just need to get the three ingredients and go to your map and hold down X or whatever button to exit, and then you've done it. So now we can go give our shards to that dude that's hanging for him. And everything's sweet, mate. Sweet, I'll give the ingredients to that dude and I'll see you on my next walkthrough. Hopefully, catch you later. Bye.